Left behind for a corner. Stung Robert Hooper. All being pulled back in Stoke red and white. Cameron's header away, then the touch from Adam. Lowton!
Well, you rarely see a goal more deserving of being one. It's a one in a million strike. It's Adam just looping it away. Go on, you can't score from there. My goodness. We've seen some goals like that on this ground. Peter Crouch against Manchester City last season. Cameron Jerome against Southampton recently, but this one's gone against Stoke. Matthew Lowton with a cracker. Stoke 1, Aston Villa 2. Here's Whitehead. Kitely. Adam trying everything to get there, and he did get there. Whitehead's ball in, it's Vlas header out. You wouldn't show this tape to Barcelona and say match that, would you? But for entertainment, this is wonderful. And Villa can wrap it up now. And this is Benteke. 4-1. Benteke! Didn't need anybody else. His run of goals goes on and on. 4 in a row for him. 3 for Villa. 3 big points for Villa. You don't often see this at any level of football. 4 players on one team running in unchallenged on one poor goalkeeper. Wouldn't have mattered if it was 1-on-1, because Benteke has been one of the best strikers in the top flight all season. Great composure shown here. Score the goal, wrap it up, job done. Stoke City 1, Aston Villa 3.